staff of the parish have been entrusted with the pastoral care of our St. Bernardines parish family. We trust that you do not undertake this responsibility lightly, but that with faith in God and in cooperation with the Holy Spirit, you will share your wisdom and insight with honesty, courage, and prudence, all for the good of the parish. Our parish mission statement says the following: the mission of St. Bernardine Catholic Church is to know and love God and proclaim the good news of Jesus Christ through the example of a community expressing love and service. And so to each of the following questions, I ask you to respond, "We are." Are you resolved to know and love God in the living of your lives?
We are.
Are you resolved to proclaim the good news of Jesus Christ through your own example?
We are.
Are you resolved to foster and form all of us into a community expressing love and service?
We are.
This is our mission. May we live it out as the Apostle Paul tells us, not half-heartedly, but with conscientiousness and eager spirit, so that we may always be for one another true expressions of the good news of Jesus Christ. So now I'd like to present you all with your name badge indicating that you are a member of the council. The understanding and agreement is, folks, that you wear these name badges at church so that people will know you're the member of the pastoral council. And the understanding council of congregation is that you can complain to them every bit as much as you want. Up because that's what we're going to be talking about at next Wednesday's meeting. The badge is a magnet, so you just twist the left back magnet off, and then you put it onto your garment without having to poke a hole through it. We're fancy here at St. Bernard's.